Yes, children, in last class we solved the exercise of first lesson. Then today's class we start the new poem, that is a book for my mother. Yes, children, next first one is here. Listen and say aloud. Okay, word and a rhyming word. Yes, in the previous class I told about the rhyming words. Rhyming words means the words which give the same ending sound. Okay, once again I will tell you. Listen, children. Rhyming words are words which end at the which gives the same ending sound. See examples. Read, need. Yes, here D sound giving. Next, street, sweet. Day, way, smile, style, funny, money, thought, pot. Once again, read, need, street, sweet, day, way, smile, style, funny, money, thought, fought. Yes, children, your parents are parents of every child except something from the children. If you do a drawing or something special on their birthdays, surely your parents will become very happy. Okay, next, hear a poem about a little girl who wants to gift her mother a book. Yes, children, this is a poem about a little girl who wants to write a book on her mother birthday. Yes, if you do something on your parents' birthday, what would you like to do without you need the money? Yes, here little girl who wants to write book because it does not need any money. So the girl likes to write a book. Let's read the poem. Yes, first read the poem, children. Yes, my mother loves to read. On her shelf is a book for every need of fairies, ghosts and monsters. On the street, faraway tales, both sore and sweet. Today is her birthday. I need to think of a way to make her smile in my very own style. Let me write a book nice and funny, for which I would need no money. All would need is one good thought to cook something in the idea pot. Yes, children. Let's see new words. First one is self. S-H-E-L-F. Self means it is like a flat board. Okay, it is like a flat board fixed to a wall on which you can keep books. That is called the shelf. Next, fairies. Fairies means a small creatures or small magical creatures with the wings. See in a textbook, page number 7, here, fairy. Okay, small creatures. Okay, magical creatures with the wings. Next, monsters. Monsters means big, ugly, scary and creatures. Okay, small, big, andre baya baruvanta devudu kathi antaralla avuke enantara monsters. Next, far away. Far away means the place that is of that is far away. Next, idea pot. Idea pot means a person's mind, a thinkful a thinkful of person's mind is the idea part.
False madam, that is the